Hey friends, welcome back to another day of Vlogmas. I know you're probably sick of hearing me say that, but it is another day of Vlogmas. Today's Wednesday, December 15th. And if you watched my last vlog, or I don't know, one of the vlogs I was talking about, we were gonna be going to Richmond to pick up my sister. She is flying in today from California. I haven't seen her since September, so it'll be fun to spend some time with her. We're gonna go shopping, and we're gonna go to Chewy's, and we're gonna make a day of it because it's a 2-hour drive, and so we figured we'd make a day of it. And so it's gonna be me and Elena and Madison, and then my sister Andrea and her daughter Alexa. We're all gonna go, I'm gonna drive, and we're gonna hopefully hit up some stores, get some shopping done, go to Chewy's, of course, gotta go to Chewy's anytime we're in Richmond. And then she doesn't actually get in tonight until after 9. So it's gonna be a long day and it's gonna be a late night. We won't get home until probably close to midnight, but it's okay, we're gonna have fun. I've been looking forward to this day for a long time, so I thought it'd be fun to vlog. It'd be a different vlog than my normal, you know, homemaking vlogs, but we're just gonna be out having fun, shopping. Hopefully we'll find some good deals, good bargains. I don't know, maybe I'll do a haul if there's anything that I pick up. We'll see, but I'm gonna take you guys with us. We're gonna have a great time. We're about to leave. Everybody's about to be here. Marion is gonna be here and he's gonna go pick Jackson up from school. He has 2 finals today and then he is done for Christmas break. So I'm ready for it. I know he's ready for it and I'm ready for it. So anyways, let's get going. So we made it to Short Pump. This is the outdoor, what is it called? I don't know what it's called, but it's at Short Pump. These are all the fancy stores. We're gonna go to Crate and Barrel first, I think. To celebrate one day. We have our ups and downs, but when there's love, there's always a way. And oh, this time of year, we come together to celebrate. Yes, every time the snow is falling down and it is cold outside, we gather around the Madison and I are super excited. Only the best. Only the best. And no crybabies. You want to see Ollie and Oliver and Sunny? There's Oliver and my mom's dog Sunny. Lunch was amazing. I'm so full. But no trip to Richmond would be complete without a stop at Chewy's and the Christmas tree shop. If you've ever been, or if you've never been, it's not a Christmas store. It's like home decor and groceries and kitchen stuff. And I mean, they have everything. So I'm excited.
Every time the snow is falling down and it is cold outside, we gather around the fireplace and no one cares about yesterday.
town, which is kind of like downtown Richmond. This is so cute.
We are on our merry way, riding along, just singing a song, barreling through the snow. Bells are jingling, snowflakes tingling, Rudolph knows where to go. On this cold December day, I am piloting my sleigh. The work to be done on my Christmas run is a most tired chore. No girl or boy without a toy, so giddy up, Rudolph, my dear.
Hey. How's everybody feeling? Oh, where'd everybody else go? Like 3:30? Almost 3:30. We're heading into At Home now. This is another must when we go up to Richmond. So this is the place Madison and I came to furnish her apartment. We did our massive, massive home decor haul. This is the biggest store, but I haven't been here at Christmas time, so that's fun. Mm-hmm. Y'all, I've never been here at Christmas time. Look! I think we did some damage.
So weird. It's not like that I don't like it.
I believe it is our last stop before we head to dinner and the airport. We are so tired. But it gets dark so early. It's only like 5:30. So we're, waiting for Andrea to get out of the car. The girls are going in. But yeah, we're Trader Joe's. We forgot to bring a cooler. So I don't know if we're gonna get anything. Like, I don't know, it's gonna be hours before we're home. It's still gonna be like 6 hours before we get home. Kind of crazy. We're gonna probably go here and then we're gonna go to Chewy's again, get some dinner, and then we'll just go sit at the airport and wait for Angela. And yeah, it's been a fun day, just tiring.
We all heard before as they walk from house to house to wish us all a Merry Christmas Day. Oh, a Merry Christmas Day. Oh, we're chasing snowflakes as they're falling down. While Santa's busy saying ho ho ho, we're feeling jolly eating Christmas cake, and then we go skating on the frozen lake, saying hi to every friendly face, and later we warm up by the fireplace. Carolers are singing outside our door, lovely songs we all heard before as they walk.
No harm in that.
Right.
Well, we made it to Richmond International. And I should probably pay attention and not fall down this escalator. It's like 30 minutes before her flight gets here, so we're just gonna hang out at the airport. I got me a strawberry limeade from Sonic because it's my fave. And I'm feeling like I'm gonna fall down this escalator. Anyway, it's kind of like empty over here and it's freezing.
Outside our door, lovely
We made it home. It is 12:28 a.m. We're exhausted. What a long, exhausting day. So fun, but so tiring. But I thought that I would do a little haul real quick. We all got stuff. The cars were loaded up. We had to just sort through everything. I did buy some Christmas presents, which I won't show you. And I did get some groceries from Trader Joe's. I already put them up. We got like some tamales and I got those like carrots. I'll show you. I don't know. I did get these like Indian, what are they called? Vegetables. Some samosas. These are super good. And then the tamales Marion likes. And I got the colorful carrot coins. I don't know if those are any good, but we'll find out. We got some Chewy's chips and white sauce to have, so that'll be fun. But I'll show you a few of the things that I got. Marion had given me a gift card to TJ Maxx for our anniversary, and I hadn't used it, so I used some of it today. Got a few things, so I'll just show you the things that are not gifts. And then I'm going to say goodnight because I'm tired and I'm ready for bed. We did pick up a couple dozen Krispy Kreme. They took one to their house, to my mom's house, and then I brought this home. I don't know. Marion's really the only one that eats those, so he's obviously not going to eat a dozen of them. I got this at the Christmas tree shop, $5.99. I wanted one for like a charcuterie board, and I can use that, so I'm excited. And then I just went to Children's Place and got Jackson some more pants because he's outgrown all of his school pants. So those are on sale. I got a couple of those. I did buy these. I don't know how you say that, but they're from Trader Joe's. And I've had them before from Aldi, and they're so good to me. And it's going to be a treat. Like, I'm not eating a lot of sugar, but I will have one of those every now and then. And then also, these are like my one thing that I... Well, these and True Fruit are my favorites. But I love these, and I cannot find them hardly ever. They're $2.99 a bag. There's three different kinds. I got toasted pecan, roasted cashew, and then original toffee. They're just so delicious, and you can eat like 10 of them, and it's like 2 grams of sugar, so that's a treat. You know, that would be like a dessert. They are so good. Then I got some more coconut sugar for my Christmas baking, and I got this round basket maybe for my round table. I thought it was so pretty. It was only $5.99, and I got this at, I guess, Christmas. I don't know where I got it. Maybe at Home Goods, but I just think it's so pretty. So, and then I love this plant. I got this at the Christmas, no, at Home, and it was $9.99, and it's just so, it was so realistic looking. I thought it looks like it's got dirt on it. Like, isn't that the cutest? I think I'm gonna put it up there in my kitchen window, like when I take my Christmas decor down. It's so cute. I loved that. And then I got another little stand. I thought this would be cute for candles or whatever. And I wanted, from when I redid my bathroom, I wanted a soap dispenser with a black top, and I could not find them anywhere. But this is perfect. It's going to go perfectly in my bathroom. And it's kind of like the one I have now that's blue, but I like the clear. And I think this was $7.99, okay. And this was also $7.99 from Home Goods. And then I just got this for my coffee table. I'm forever trying to find the right little container for my remotes and things, so that is gonna go on that. So I'm gonna end the vlog now. I'm gonna say goodnight. I am so tired. I gotta still let the dogs out. Gotta feed the cats. Did you need to say something? Jackson, he's still awake right here. He was a good helper today. I think he and Marion had fun. So anyway, I am gonna say goodnight. So this video you're gonna be seeing on Friday, so I will see you on Monday in my next video. Have a great weekend. I love you guys. See you Monday.